What's up, homies? Kid Savvy back at you with another video. And this time I'm going to be doing a review of the Nerf Sling Fire. The mag is over there. Clip that in. Alright, so we're just going to be doing a quick review of the Nerf Sling Fire. It's been out for like 3 years. It came out in 2014. This is for the Zombie Strike Lion. And by the way, guys, I love Nerf guns. They're so cool. But I love guns. I love Nerf guns, you know. Alright, make sure you guys turn on your post notifications and subscribe to me if you haven't already. Also, go like to my brother. Please subscribe to him. The YouTuber. What's his name again? Yeah, his name is Feisty Dude. That's his. So go search that up and subscribe to that too. His name is Feisty Dude. So let's go ahead and go quick and review this. Alright, guys. So I'm just going to review the firing test of it, guys. I'll just go into the quick review. You know, this is going to fire. That'll be later. Alright, guys. So the way you reload the mag, you have to go like this. Lift the barrel thing up. There's a little switch right here. Can you see it?
Mm-hmm.
Little orange switch. You have to pull that down. And that'll let the mag go.
My opinion, I've used the gun a couple times. And
it'll get annoying, but eventually you'll get used to it. And the fact that this shotgun is a lever action blaster, it comes with a mag, dude. And you can use the freaking drum. You can blast it and use all the other. What I love about this is that this is lever action, guys. It means that, like, this is beast. And it's plastic, so that's the good thing. It's not glass or anything. And it's just super easy. Go like that. Alright, and this is your jamming thing if you want to check for jammings. And you can fit no barrel attachments on this. No barrel attachments. It's kind of small, you know. And kind of a big, whatever it is. And this guys, they even have like a bandage on this, guys. This is like so cool. And it gives you like the directions on how to do the lever right here. It's pretty cool. I don't really see why people need that, but. And also it comes with like these little scopes here so you can aim correctly. By the way, guys, I love this blaster. I was really surprised.
Recommend it, y'all.
Yeah,
recommend
it, guys. All right, time to go for the firing.
And you guys saw it had six bullets,
yeah.
Right there.
This is a six-round clip. Nothing fancy. It's a six-round clip. But what is cool, guys, is that you can upgrade it
to shoot extra bullets.
Extra bullets. You can use the drum, like I said, blaster.
The hyper fire.
Blaster. Also, guys, the price is right. You can't go wrong with this thing, fire, guys. It is, I believe, $25. And that's actually, to me, a good price. Maybe you guys will think differently. This is my opinion. $25. I think that's a good price for this. Definitely. And I'm surprised that the price hasn't gone down because this has been the same price ever since 2014. Yes, this blaster was made 4 years ago. And also, the firing mechanism, what else? Yeah, it has cool things like that. Let's see here. And by the way, guys, this gun never jams. It will never jam on you. It will eventually, but for me, it never jams, guys. It's just that this is such, and there's like the Zombie Strike logo on it and all that. Just a really, really solid blaster. If I had to go on a zombie apocalypse, and if Nerf guns, Nerf foam darts could kill them, I would definitely take the Sling Fire as one of my main weapons. It's like so easy to reload this lever action thing.
Oh, y'all, guys, and go check out my video. He'll probably leave it in the link description below because I made a video of Zombie Strike Line, and yeah, go check it out. So,
hey,
back to the video.
This is like super awesome. I know that, I'm just like super amazed of how good this blaster is. Like, I was spending money on it. I'm so glad it was worth my money because, damn, this is.
Damn, that is good.
I know, right? Yeah, really good blaster, guys. I recommend it. If you see this in the stores, guys, make sure you go and buy it. So that's basically it, guys. There's nothing really else to talk about. All right, and I give you my personal opinion. I think it is epic. Recommended. If you love Nerf guns, if you're a Nerf fanboy like I am, I love Nerf and I love guns. Go out and buy this. And especially, I like the Zombie Strike series. I think it's cool. Go out and buy this if you like Nerf. Go out and buy it. Trust me. You're gonna love it. Alright, guys? That's basically it. And also, I wanted to recommend something else. Alright guys, make sure you guys click like. It was just a short little video to show you. I know this is my first Nerf video. Yeah, that's it guys. Just a short little review on a Nerf gun. Make sure you guys click like, make sure you subscribe, and turn on post notifications so you get notified every time I make a video. I'm just gonna let, you wanna shoot it out, Devin?
Yeah, sure.
I know that you've shot it a bunch of times, but just reload it.
Just put three, sorry.
Nah, dude, I want you to shoot the full capacity. And also that is the, I think the range is 80 feet. I think it 80 or 85 feet. That's pretty good for a shotgun.
Shotgun slash rifle blaster.
Yes. All right. You can put the clip in.
Okay.
All right. Yeah, that's basically it, guys. Just a short little review on the Nerf gun. Hope you guys enjoyed it.
Clip it in.
Dang, guys, you see? Pretty beast blaster, right?
Fast, yeah. Pretty fast blaster.
Alright, guys, that's basically it. And we'll see you on my next video. Peace out, dogs.
Peace out.